Mira, can you explain your goal yesterday?
Yes, I see Raja have the ball. I was alone. I see a turn. I was alone, so I want I asked the ball to Raja, and I see the goalkeeper before out of his goal. And I tried to shoot. It was a long shoot, maybe 50 meters. But so 2 days ago, I trained with the American football ball. And it's a gesture with maybe not so difficult. I worked it a lot, and yesterday was a good day for me. It was good, and so I tried to do it next time.
So when we look at the footage, you can play again, we don't see your eyes walk around.
Yeah.
When did you decide?
Before. Maybe 1-2 seconds before. I see the goalkeeper a lot of away from his goal, so I have all the time to control and to shoot directly on the goal. And it was fortunate for me.
What is it harder? Is it harder to score a goal 60 yards? Or to score a field goal 60 yards?
No, in the field, I think, because you have more pressure, more players in front of you. And I think with the football, it was easier to shoot.